Wondering how to become a smog technician? Follow me as I show you in 5 easy steps what it takes to become a smog technician. What's up guys, Oscar Gomez here from Master Automotive Training. I know plenty of people have wondered, how can I become a smog tech? Or what does it take to become a smog technician? I did all the hard work for you. Follow along as I take you step by step on how to become a smog technician. Go ahead and grab your tools guys, let's get ready, let's hit it. Step number one, you gotta find a school. You'll want to find an automotive training school near you that offers smog check or smog inspector training. Make sure that the school you find and plan on attending is approved by the Bureau of Automotive Repair. They are the governing agency for the smog check program here in California. I'll include a link below to help you find a local school. Step number two, the training. In order to become a smog technician, the state of California requires you to complete a minimum of 96 hours of education. You'll have to take Level 1 Engine and Emission Control Fundamentals course. Here we teach you engine basics, electrical, emission components, basic engine performance, emissions testing, just to name a few, with a minimum of 68 hours. You will also have to take the Level 2, which is the Smog Check Procedures Training. Here we teach you the laws and regulations pertaining to the Smog Check program, along with enhanced emissions testing, consumer-related information, functional testing, and proper passing and failure of emission systems. I personally spend 1 hour every class session making sure my students get plenty of hands-on training with visual inspections to make sure they can catch any emission failure or modification. Step three, application. Upon completing the training, you will need to fill out the state application and mail it out to the Bureau of Automotive Repair with a $20 check made out to Bar Licensing. At Master Automotive Training, we cover your application fee and mail your application directly to the state for you. The state of California usually takes 2 to 3 weeks to process your application. Once they process your application, they'll mail you a candidate handbook. In your candidate handbook, you have your candidate ID number needed to create an online account or to call and schedule your test date. Your handbook also has some practice questions and information on how they set up your actual state test. Step number four, it's test time. With your candidate ID number, you can now create an online account with psiexams.com or call their 800 number to schedule your test date. When you register for your test, PSI charges a fee of $40.50. This allows you one test session. You'll select your nearest test center and set a date. Make sure you arrive at least 1 hour early and take 2 forms of ID and leave everything in your car except for your keys and your ID. They do offer lockers, but they're not always guaranteed. You'll have 120 questions, only 100 questions are graded. You'll need a 72% or better to pass, and you have 2 hours and 30 minutes to complete the exam. Step number 5, you're licensed at last. Once you pass your state test, you'll be expecting your wall license and your badge to arrive in the mail approximately 2 to 3 weeks after passing your exam. If you need to begin inspecting sooner, you can contact the licensing department in Sacramento and they can give you your license number. You'll then take that to the local field office and add yourself to the station and you'll be issued your access code. Congratulations, you are now a smog technician. Remember to follow your training. If you have any questions, ask your instructor. If you're one of my students, you have access to me for help. And it's that easy, guys. In as little as 10 weeks from start to finish, you can be a smog technician working in a chill environment, all the while helping to clean up the actual environment as well. If you guys have any questions, please comment them down below. Make sure that you click the subscribe button to always be the first one to see new videos and stay up to date. If you like this video and it helped you, please make sure to like it and share it to help better the automotive industry one technician at a time. If you have any suggestions for any future videos, please make sure to comment them down below. As always, guys, a good technician's always learning. Signing off here, Oscar Gomez, smartautotraining.com.